Bernie to come out here, and we'll have a little chat, and then we'll go into a song that you might know. Bernie, Bernie Williams. Bernie played with the New York Yankees for 16 years. That's amazing when you think of it. When did you start the guitar and decide you wanted to change career midstream?
Well, first of all, it's a great honor to be here, and thank you for inviting me. I mean, this is...
Yeah.
Dude, I have to say it. Well, I started playing the guitar when I was about 8 years old, around the same time that I started playing baseball. My mother, she was an educator in Puerto Rico, where I grew up. She said to me and my brother, I cannot give you money, I cannot give you riches, but what I can give you is a good education that will include sports and art. And now I'm coming back to my one of my first passions, which is music.
Bernie and I are going to do this tune for you. So self-assured, but suddenly it's all changed. Ah, she's a cloud that hangs above my world, and I find myself wandering in the rain. So self-assured, but oh, how the seasons change. And now I'm not as strong, and I am lost, living inside myself, living inside this shell, living outside. Yeah. about your love.
Bernie Williams.